I hate about babysitting, like nonstop, weird. Number one, you have to be for like staying there for like an hour until the mom gets home. When is mommy gonna come home? I have no clue. It takes for like an hour. 12 minutes later. Oh my dog! Why? Who took her so long? Number two. The kid always begs for something, which they're not supposed to have. Ugh. Hey, can I have candy? No, your mom said you can't. Please? Please stop begging! Number three, they never listen. Yeah. Stop stomping the ground. Why? I'll give you 3 seconds to stop. Room. Number four, the annoying. Can I play your phone? No. Please, please, please. You're so annoying. Number five, the loud eater. And there's obvious reasons why I hate that. You eat so loud. Number six, the loud. Wow. What? You're so loud. The number seven, Steeler. Wow. Are you stealing my stuff? I'm not. Wah, wah, wah. Hey, I want candy. No. I can argue with you all day. Yeah, I'm now gonna occupy me. Number nine. Number nine. The non-helper. Wow. Help me pick up this house so your mom can get home. In a minute. Ugh. Last but not least, number 10. The lazy. Ugh. You gotta pick up your room. No. You're lazy. Ugh. Leave a comment down below if you which other 10 times you want me to do. I love you. Bye.